The light codes have the power to elevate our consciousness and heal our old wounds and open us up to new levels of awareness. It's like the universe is handing us a key to unlock our next level of spiritual growth. So today, it's like I see it like the phoenix being reborn from its ashes. And this energy is particularly special for manifestation. You see, manifestation is not just about wishing for something and hoping it comes true. It's about intentionally creating a vision for what you want and aligning your energy to match that vision. The phrase, where attention goes, energy flows, really sums it up. And during the Lion's Gate, as these light codes are pouring in, our ability to manifest what we truly desire is supercharged. It's like the universe is saying, what do you want? Because I'm ready to help you make it happen.